Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Megan?
Yeah.
The judges would like to see you now. Hi.
Hi.
So, I know this girl. I want you to tell everybody who you are.
My name's Megan McKenna, and I'm 26. And I've done like a few reality shows. The last one I done was The Only Way Is S6.
You look different than the last time I saw you. What have you done?
Only Louis can ask those questions.
What have you done? No, I'm just telling you. You look great. You look
healthy. You were bald when I met you 20 years ago.
No, I'm not going to lie. I used to have a lot of lip filler in my top lip, and it was a bit embarrassing now I look back. And I've had them taken out. You know, I want to be seen as an artist, and yeah, I can't be on stage looking like that, can I?
Hi, welcome to Aer Lingus.
So excited. I've never been to LA before.
I'm Megan McKenna, and I'm a TV personality from Essex.
Oh my God, it's a fly. My God.
Thank God this isn't the jungle.
People know me from reality shows.
Oh, Big Brother. That was a huge thing for me at the time. I swear, I was starving.
It's not even real potato. What the
It's swearing a bit too much, not gonna lie.
Hello, let me in there.
Megan, sit down.
Let me out.
This actually cringes me out. People will best know me from The Only Way Is S6, drama, left, right and centre.
I've got nothing to lose.
Look at my lips, honestly, they are vile. It just look like two slugs stuck to my mouth.
That's all been and gone. Now it's time for a new chapter. This is like the biggest opportunity that I've ever had in my entire life. Let's hope they like it. I am just a normal girl that just wants to make it and make her dreams come true.
I would love to be able to just do this full time. To be able to get a recording contract by being Mr. Simon Cowell is like something that I've always dreamed of.
And Megan, how are you feeling about this?
This is honestly like a massive deal for me. My passion and my love is with music and writing my own music, and that's why I'm going to sing an original for you guys tonight. This song's called Everything But You. I wrote it a few years ago. I put all my emotions down on paper, so I hope you listen to my story.
Thank you, Megan.
Thank you.
I have everything.
Megan.
Thank you so much for being so vulnerable and brave to grace us with your story. And you have a gorgeous voice.
Thank you so much. That means so much to me. Thank you.
Megan, you know, to think that you wrote that song yourself is quite incredible.
Wow.
I'm really impressed.
Thank you, Louis.
First impression, you are beautiful inside and out. For whatever you've gone through, you found who you are in life and how you want to kind of project that sound and that image. You know, I think you hit it.
Thank you.
Megan, all I can tell you is you've made our job even more difficult. So congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Of a great song.
Honestly, my heart, I could feel it pumping through my chest. I'm not even joking you.
Our mum's not going to vote for us anymore. She's going to vote for her.
Oh, it's so bad. I can't believe it. Thank you.
Thank you.